O spirit in the mummy, reveal your name to me.
My name was Molino. It does not matter now, however. What do you want from me?
You need the artifact imbued with your might. Is that so?
Yes. And yet, I don't see the blazing scroll on you.
The blazing scroll? Very well. Is there any way you could sense it or see it?
I can sense it, but I can't retrieve it. The mages buried the scroll and enchanted the place to ward off the undead. You can help me. Wait! Let me gaze upon it once more. Wait!
Bernard, I've talked to your spirit. He's a foul necromancer named Molino. The wretched creature. He wanted me to bring him the scroll. He swore he'd leave your village alone if I did.
Here's what I'm thinking. Here we are, helping the spirit, yet he was the one who made the lab assistant dump all kinds of waste on our village. Don't you think he deserves a lesson?
I understand, but what about the curse? We're doing this to make Molino lift it.
Don't you want to teach him a lesson?
I can't say I'm eager to challenge him. He's a powerful sorcerer.
I'll double the reward I promised.
You didn't mention a reward at all. A new meeting, Seer. And another battle.
And another battle. Tyrant is an ancient mage from the Serpentine Age who conquered flames, darkness, and gold. He will lead hordes of gargoyles, undead, and a powerful bone dragon into battle. He will smite all creatures of the void.
Black tigers? We only have white ones in Lorien.
So, three signs of Alm, then a dash, or is it two dashes? This huge oaf is breaking my concentration. Stupid and loud! So...
magic is everywhere. Let's see. Luminous core!
So, three signs of Alm, then a dash. Oh, familiar face. You look like you want to boost your armed power.
I remember you. You were a disciple at the Mage's Tower. What brings you here?
Long story. They kicked me out, but now I've found a real trade. Trolls, raw force, the endurance of stone, and total obedience.
No one has ever tamed a troll.
Until now. I have discovered a spell that can tame them. Once I have the final ingredient, I'll be taming trolls with a snap of my finger.
I have trouble believing that. What thing do you lack?
The Stone of Worry. I've read that this stone so terrifies trolls in its presence, a troll's mind goes soft as clay. These stones are said to be sentient and hide when they hear footsteps. I also read that they can be found along the riversides in Middle Ruin. A trip to Ruin is out of the question right now. Too many beasts and brigands. But as soon as I can manage it, I'll be in the business of selling trolls. The most important thing is to keep the stones at a distance. Otherwise, the enchantment might get out of control.
This huge oaf is breaking my concentration. Stupid and loud.
I feel that a door has opened somewhere in the castle. Oh, a key.
Thank you.
We barely shook them off. Tell me, can you see any...
Thank you.
Ugh, what a mess these bandits have caused. I just hope someone survived. I've been hoping to find survivors. Did you see what happened here?
Well, I came with a friend. His name's Edel. He wanted to buy a trinket for his daughter, and then those rascals showed up. I hid beneath the stall. I was scared to even breathe. They put a noose around Edel's neck and took him away along with some others. I saw it through a crack in the boards.
Ugh, they'll probably demand a ransom.
We are simple folk. There's no gold to be had from us. Since you drove him away, maybe you could find my friend as well. His daughter, Elmira, will miss him badly.
Can you tell me which direction they headed?
The Artisanians might know something. The merchants tried to speak with those brigands. They mentioned some pact, but those dogs just laughed and told them where to stick their pack. It wasn't somewhere nice, either. The bandits left soon thereafter. Never touched the Artisanians, though.
The Artisanian merchants and the brigands? I had heard rumors about the Artisanians themselves, being bandits.
Today's a very important day for us, my lovely.
But why?
Because today, I finally screwed up my courage to ask you out. Magic cards divined that you'd accept.
My boy wrote to say he started studying the art of brewing elixir.
Master Fontaine, I found your tools.
Wow! That means I can go back to Rickville. Oh, and Kamos might not wallop me now.
I hope there won't be any more beatings.
Thanks a bunch. I bow low to you. Kamos is quite the heavy hitter.
Started studying the art of brewing elixirs. I was so pleased my heart skipped a beat.
So I shielded the village daughter.
good outing.
Well, my hand still hurts after that blow I landed. Did you see?
Were you even holding the right end of the club?
What do you want? We're cutting timber here. I'd stay far away, unless you want to catch a falling tree. What do you want?
Today's a very important day for us, my lovely.
But why?
Because today, I finally screwed up my courage to ask you out.
Well then, sir, why can't you give me a tabula procedunction?
Ugh, I mean, tincedunction.
Yes, that's right. A young knight, we're
engaged here in the fire... Arts of magic. Tincedunction, on the other hand, is an example of crude, materialistic enchantment. You'll perhaps have better luck asking the craftsman at Montpatry.
In other words, you don't have it.
Yeah, one could say that. We have no use for such things.
Then where can I find Master Didier?
Who knows? He has nothing to do with our magic either.
Picked up a plague mask from Remedius yet?
I haven't. Why would I need one?
Are you sure? What? Never caught any ghosts?
Just throw it!
The hell with him! I didn't sign up for this!
I don't understand what's going on.
Our mentor sent us to this castle and provided this magic cage. We are to catch a rampaging elemental.
Don't be silly! This is no simple elemental, but a primordial spirit! It summoned its own horde of lesser spirits for minions. It's mighty powerful. And this dunderhead left the cage way over there.
Lady Gazella thought you might need my help, too.
Really? That's great news. If you could clear a path for us, we'll sneak up to the cage and capture the spirit.
What are you waiting for? Go ahead and attack them! quiet. I told you, didn't I?
The air spirit has been trapped. Will you accompany me to see Sequester?
The cage is yours now. I'm sure you can manage from now on.
Bring the cage to Sequester's lab. He'll put it on a mana booster so it won't run out of power and...
Come on, they're not stupid. They'll figure it out. As for us, we're going to celebrate at the Goose and Logos.
What let's nerve.
Hey, have you tried the new...
Has it stopped yet? Hooray! I did it!
At last. The day has come at last.